back to my Instagram mechanics. Yesterday, I mounted the bottom of the grill. Now, this grill is never coming off this truck ever again. Hopefully, we can sneak the engine in the tranny. Tranny in there without having to remove the grill, hopefully. But we mounted the bottom of the grill yesterday with these one of the top bolt is stripped. And we use the little L brackets down there to mount the bottom of the grill to the frame. We drew a hole in the frame and put an L bracket in there to make it be attached. So yeah, peace out.